easy.
You haven't two-wheel drive the whole time?
I don't know. No, he was spinning the front tires. Why'd you slow down? Two-wheel drive? Yeah. Well, look. Drive.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Doesn't sound real good. Is he out of power? Oh no.
Oh, you look at the water coming out of the hood.
Man, swinging water up.
Bogging it down.
He got back out.
Open the hood.
I don't want to fall in like you did. You're not helping yourself.
There you go.
Coming from?
Is
inside the cab? I bet it was, wasn't it?
Holy crap!
Well, that's no good.
That's why I didn't put anything on my floor.
I don't exactly remember how I did it.
Thank you.
Back it up. If you can. You just got to pop a little way. I'm not getting any traction over here. Back up and hop that ledge.
A big rock.
Now go.
Go left.
I see. Oh, yeah. Let's don't do that. You're hitting that little rock right there.
Probably them CVs too. Them CVs are taking some abuse.
There's a big rock over here on your rear passenger.
It's slick.
It's wet.
You can come more this way.
Oh, he had it.
Go to the left.
Off his leg while I'm at it. There you go! Hold up!
I'm in
line
of fire.
Lay there.
Dang rock.
You can go off that. You're on top of that rock. There you go.
Hop, hop!
That front
man, that front axle sounds like shit.
Yeah, there's no way I can do that.
We all know I can't do that.
Wow.
Tires go. Do you think? Yeah. Two-wheel drive and boosted, huh? Yeah, I'm moving. Sound of success.
Oh, would.
Stay right. Climb that wall.
Going up the wall.
Just keep coming. Straight to the hook.
You made it before.
There you go.
Brandon, man, you ride the crap out of wheels.
Turn to the right when you get to that. As soon as you get it past that, try to cut it to the right. Oh.
Okay, don't nail it when it's spinning.
Yeah.
It's gonna spit the dip out.
Makes a totally difference, big difference.
See if the Lincoln locker does any better.
Oh, it will. Lincoln locker would do good if he didn't have that 5-speed with it.
If he didn't have cracking tires.
I think the 5-speed is what kills him the most. Whatever, man, you see all them rock crawlers now? They just got freaking treads like that on it. I don't know how they freaking do it. I guess they just sit there and do burnouts the whole time.
Them rock bouncers are pretty sweet.
They just go, wow!
Tires hold up too, don't they?
God, it's like there's just a lot of tire burning. It's really driving me crazy, but it's cool as crap to watch somebody else do it. The rock bouncer is going to be crap. Yeah, he's going. There you go. Whoa! You're going to fall off that rock unless you stay to the left. See him about fall off around with the AR? Dude, that's a bind right there. Yeah.
You have two rocks on your passenger side that you're getting hung up on. Also on this. Oh yeah, that's not a big deal.
Well, that's that one. I'm out now. Hey Dave, how many more you got?
I don't know.
You better have some.
Yeah. There's one behind you.
What do
I got behind me? Man, I'm freaking.
That's
right.
I can't see.
Yeah. Over here on this rock.
can go get show up at Lincoln Locker.
There you go.
Is he gonna go this route? How much did the clutch cost?
$125.